So what we do, I'm gonna make you a dish with some turbot, okay? It's the king of the North Sea. I really like the texture of the fish when they are under 5 kilograms, 4 kilograms. This is like 3.5 kilograms fish, so I really like the texture of the fish. I like fish when it's cooked on the bone. So I want the product to speak for itself. I like the identity of the product. So these turbots are really in season now. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna make a kind of an oven on this coals, all right? So what we basically do, we take the grill, we put a lot of flavors from our garden. We have some leek, we have also the leaves of some grapes, all right? We do some apples, some wild fennel. And what we're gonna do, we put the fish on top of all these condiments, just simple as that, with the biggest part first. And then we use three types of wood. We have apple wood, we have oak, and another wood. It's a secret. Thanks, Mr. T. So now we just put it on the grill. We make a kind of oven structure, and I want to keep all the heat inside. And we do this with some blankets from old coffee bags. We soak it in ocean water, so you get the smell of the sea mixed with all the leek and all the herbs we put on the grill. All right. So now we're gonna steam the fish. We are grilling the fish, and we are smoking the fish all on the same time. So you get smoke, steam, and heat from underneath. And when is the fish ready? When he stops talking. Right, guys, so I'm gonna show you the fish. Maybe it's good, maybe it's not good, but I don't hear him talking anymore, so. I'm gonna give a
yes.
It's gonna be perfect. Even it.
Yeah.
How many if you have one to do? 5 more minutes.
Yes, sir.
So the difficulty is we are not working with an oven that you just put on 180 degrees. So it depends on the outside temperature even. When we do it in winter time, we need more coals. We need a nice brace of like 10-15 centimeters. And it also depends on the kind of a wood you use. So now I think we need 5 more minutes and the fish is gonna be cooked on the bone perfectly. Yep.
Welcome. komt.
Chef. Och, chef.
Iedereen doet.
Check die croissant. Top is dat. Zo is het klaar, chefje.
Te groot, zeg.
Ja, dat is wel. Op hem aan een kleedje. Zijn niet verbrand hier.
Ja, hoor.
Alright guys, so I have a little dish for you. This is the fish. This is our turbot. And so you saw the technique. We steam, we grill, we smoke it. And then the juice is based on vin jaune and also some fermented juice of tomatoes. So a lot of umami and courgette. That's it. Simplicity is not simple.
Right, I'm gonna serve you a red wine with it. It's the Spätburgunder from the southwest of Germany. Spätburgunder, frequently called also Pinot Noir from Germany, because the skin is also very thin. That gives a lot of acidity in the wine. But here it has had some oak during 12 months, and that will soften up the acidity and also give a little bit more body and a slightly smokiness to the wine. Please.
Sure.